Good evening, MGB Mall. Good evening, everyone. We, the teachers and the team of Rainbow School, welcome you on the World Environment Day. Today is a small effort that how we can save our Mother Earth. So we have a very nice, beautiful, small play by our students of 9th grade. Of all the living things on this planet, there is only one species that poses a serious and deadly threat to the well-being of our environment. Any guesses? Who are the main threats? Yes? Yes, of course, yes. It's we, the human beings, the human race. We have wagged war on planet, animal, forest, and the oceans, and ourselves almost always for greed and profit. This is a very disturbing and frightening thought. What makes it all so critical is that it won't take generations of future humans to experience the devastation effects of what we are doing to the environment today. It has almost reached the point where events are virtual. Do it and well, feel it. Mother Earth is starting to fight back. She doesn't like being out of balance. She is doing this for our own good because our arrogance and selfishness have gotten out of control. Violent weather patterns, global warming, increasing volcanoes and earthquakes, excessive rain and snowfall, flooding, raising sea levels, spreading plague like condition due to warmer temperature, breaking in the ozone layer, severe droughts, melting ice caps and glaciers, and so are on all the warming signs that something is seriously wrong on out of balance on our planet Earth. The world says, I am upset with the whole mankind. I gave you more than what you deserve, but in return, you crippled me. So the Mother Earth, with all her arrogance, breaking out her tears, says that you get what you give. So once again, I like to thank the MGB Mall people who have given us an opportunity, the Rainbow School opportunity, to take an initiative to stop global warming, to take care of our environment. Now I would like to hand over the mic to our students who are ready to introduce something on World Environment Day. So students, are you ready? Right, go for it.
Hello, today is World Environment Day. World Environment Day was started by United Nations to save the Earth's environment. Today was started by the United Nations in 1972.
అందరికీ నమస్కారం. ఎంజీబీ మాల్కి విచ్చేసిన పెద్దలు చిన్నలందరికీ నా నమస్కారం. ఈరోజు ప్రపంచ పర్యావరణం దినోత్సవం. మేమందరం రెయిన్బో పాఠశాల విద్యార్థులం. మీ అందరికీ మన భూమిని కాపాడాలి అని ఒక చిన్న విషయం చెప్పడానికి మేము ఇక్కడికి వచ్చాము. భూమి అనేది మన కన్న తల్లి లాంటిది. మన కన్న తల్లి అంటే ఎంత గొప్పదో మీరే ఊహించుకోండి. కాబట్టి మన భూమి మనకు చాలా ఇచ్చింది. ఉండడానికి మంచి నేల ఇచ్చింది, గాలి పీల్చుకోవడానికి మంచి గాలిని ఊపిరినిచ్చింది, మన దాహాన్ని తీర్చుకోవడానికి నీళ్ళనిచ్చింది కాబట్టి మనం దీన్ని మనం కాపాడుకోవాలి. ఇలాగ మనతో పాటు చాలా జీవరాశులు కూడా ఉన్నాయి. ఇలా మనతో పాటు పక్షులు జంతువులు అన్నీ ఉన్నాయి. కాబట్టి మనం వీటిని కాపాడుకోవాలి. వీటిని కాపాడుకుంటేనే మనం బతకగలం. మనకి ఈ చివరి కోరిక ఒక్కటే, మనం ఈ భూమి ఉంటే మనము కూడా ఉంటాం, లేదంటే మనం ఉండం. కాబట్టి మనం బాగా ఉండాలంటే ఈ భూమిని కాపాడుకోవాలి, మనం సంతోషంగా ఉండాలి. పైగా మనకు వచ్చే నెక్స్ట్ జనరేషన్ వాళ్ళని కూడా ఈ భూమిని కాపాడాలని చెప్పి ఈ భూమిని ఒక అందమైన చోటుని చేస్తే మనందరం సుఖంగా చాలా సంతోషంగా ఉండగలం. అందరికీ ధన్యవాదాలు.
To reach out to all of you. So students, are you ready to spread your message on World Environment Day? So audience, I hope you will take up the little words, which are helpful, what you give up to the future generation. If there is no initiative taken now, it will be too late. Hope You people carrying the oxygen mask, the oxygen cylinder with you? Are you ready for that? Otherwise, do you have an option of selecting for one more planet? Have you searched for one more planet? Do you have an alternative? You don't have an alternative, right? So only one planet, the only hope is the Mother Earth.
To make it more beautiful than I ever imagined, I gave you precious water to drink, but not to release dangerous substances in it. I gave you protection from the dangerous sun rays, but you're destroying that protection. I'm losing hope. You, the human race, are the reason for the destruction of the future generation and me. Please, save me.
Oh, humans, I still wonder you remember me. I'm the only place where you're living, and I'm known for my kindness and patience. But that kindness and patience won't be there for a long time, because you're polluting me and harming me and destroying my resources. I've given so many things to you. I gave you fresh fruits and vegetables to eat, air to breathe, water to fill your thirst. But what did you give me? Full pollution. And I gave you land to plant the plants, but not to build factories which release deadly gases. So humans, this is your final warning. So please save me. Otherwise, you deserve this.
Save me, uncle.
And I'm known for my kindness and patience. But that kindness and patience won't be there for a long time, because you're polluting me and harming me and destroying my resources. So humans, so please save me. And I gave you land to plant the plants, but not to build factories which release deadly gases. So humans, this is your final warning. Save me. Otherwise, you deserve this.
Save Mother Earth.
You people are here because of me. Well, aren't you? I gave you land to live on and to make it more beautiful than I ever imagined. But what are you doing with it? You're poisoning it. I gave you precious water to drink, not to release dangerous substances in it. I gave you protection from the sun, but you're destroying that protection. I'm losing hope. You, the human race, are the reason for the destruction of the future generation and me. Please, save me. Otherwise, you deserve this.
Hello and attention to all the MGB Mall people who are standing here, who are shopping. We need just a minute of yours. This is a very important message to all of us. Today, as you all know that today is World Environment Day, and we, Rainbow School, has taken a small initiative to let you all know how important it is to take care of our Mother Earth. Let us all join our voices and take a small oath. Are you all ready?
I don't know.
A small oath. Come on, everybody, repeat after me. On this World Environment Day, we pledge to contribute
a bit towards
making the planet
greener
and a healthier
place to live in.
We are all here to safeguard
our Mother Earth,
our environment,
and give a better place
for our future generations. Thank you so much. And a small request, plant more trees. So here you go. And a big applause to everybody here present, all the people, all the audience, all the students. I would like to introduce Shreyansh, who was very expressive, reaching out all of you. I would like to introduce Darshan, a wonderful boy with lots of expression, and Sriram. A big applause to all these three wonderful boys. And my heartfelt thank to the MGB Mall people who gave us a nice forum where our students exhibited their feelings on World Environment Day.
It's a real good message that you have passed out today. So I do hope many of them take this initiative, make this world a beautiful place to live in. Thank you so much.